Here's a little video. I have a R56 Mini Cooper. Figured out how to do a keyless start. But first you gotta put it in, start it. And then you can turn it off, unplug it. See, I have the key. Put on brake. And then it starts. And then you could even lock it. So you can leave it running and warm it up and cool it off if you need to.